Ooh.
Yeah, huh, Macho Man Randy Savage. Huh, Wizard World, yeah, I dig it.
Huh. You smell what The Rock is cooking.
I mostly worked on this in Philadelphia, which of course is a huge wrestling town, ECW. This one, because The Rock and Chris Jericho are both such big pop culture figures unto themselves, I wanted to represent that a little more in this one. So it's not just them facing off, but also, you know, you want to get The Rock with a microphone, you want to get you know, some of the text involved with them. Jericho's debut, one of the most iconic in wrestling history. I wanted to get all those different pieces in this together.
One, break the wall, break down the walls.
When I can, I like to bring it back to the studio just to get some polishing on it, to be able to spend just a few hours directly on it, uninterrupted, get some critiques from my boss. Various things that make it the best painting possible, not just something that I did in front of the crowd, but also something that'll stand on its own.
Do you smell what The Rock is cooking?
Team on the planet Earth, mark my words, you'll believe sooner than later.